holiday memory that kind of stands out for me always is my first Christmas, I think, in America. My mom came here, and I hated wearing socks. So we were in New York, and it was snowing, and I didn't tell my mom that I wasn't wearing socks. But I told her, oh, don't worry, I'm wearing it. So I kind of lied. And then we went out, and I remember I was just, like, freezing to death. And my mom said, why are you shaking? I was like, I forgot to wear my socks. And it hurts. And I remember, like, ruining that evening and having to get a carriage and go back home.